And we're here. I'm hoping that'll be okay. Nobody should mess with it. It's basically the only place you can park here. All right, we're going up this wash. Gonna see if we can find that thing up there. I Seek Out the Truth said he Google mapped it and he saw a big concrete slab or something like that. Not sure what that would be doing out here, but hey, you never know. Let's hope we can find it. The jackrabbit's up in here somewhere. So we were way up there on that mountain back there. And that big thing we saw was just past this mountain over here somewhere. To be honest, I don't even know if this is the wash. It could be further over there. I guess we'll find out. Wow, there's another jackrabbit. Couldn't catch him. He just went flying through there. My God. All right, I'm not going to go that way. I'm going to go this way. Because it's closer to this mountain. Whatever that thing is that we saw from up there, it's got to be over here somewhere. There's a big rock. I mean, that's not it. It's going to be big, whatever it is. By the way, it's like 74 degrees this coming week. And next week, I think we're going to be close to the 80s. There will be some 80s weather there. Look at this thing. Wow. That's an old iron one. It's hard as a rock. What and where could that thing be is beyond me. I'm gonna go up here to take a look on the other side of this hill here, just to see if I can see something. It's a little windy, but that's good. Okay, there's a lot of cactus. All right, I don't see a wash on that side. Oh my God, what the heck? Is this a crested saguaro? Boy, I'll tell you what, I'm like a magnet for these things. Okay, I'm gonna say that's crested. It's got three arms up there, but look at how it's, let me get a zoom in. It's twisting. The top, right below those three arms, it looks crested. So I'm gonna go ahead and say that's a crested saguaro because I just keep finding them left and right. Yep, that's crested. Yeah, now the wind just died down to nothing. As I was trying to film that, we had a lot of wind. Okay, so there you go. Crested saguaro. And if it isn't a crested, it's on the verge. It's like half and half. So I'm just gonna say it's crested. What the heck? All right, there's nothing on this side. So I'm going back down into this wash, but it's a, I can see a lot from up here. Let's see if I can see anything big. All right, I'm gonna continue on down the wash. Okay, this is drying up over here, so I gotta start moving back to the left. Now, if I remember correctly, when I was way up on that mountain, I think it was before this mountain here. So in other words, it didn't go around it. So it should be up here somewhere. Oh, what the heck is this? That's just rocks. Okay, we're moving into a large section, which is pretty much what we saw up on the mountain. There's some rocks over there. So whatever I saw from up there would be on this side here of the wash. And I don't think it's those rocks over there. That doesn't, I mean, it could be that. I don't know. I remember something blue on top. Okay, now I'm coming out around the mountain. And remember, I was all the way up there, looking down here. Could it be this thing? I seek out the truth, said he saw on Google Maps a concrete slab or something. I tried looking on Google Maps. Couldn't see a damn thing, especially this. Oh boy, here's a deer. Oh, I started coughing. I had to break away. Then he started taking off. Well, at least we saw a deer, crested saguaro, jackrabbits. So we're doing pretty good. Yeah, I don't know where that thing is or what it was. It should be here by now. Oh, I did forget to tell you. When I was looking on Google Maps, I did see a man-made dam over here somewhere. So they put a bunch of rocks up, you know, to hold the water or make a dam for whatever reasons. So I did see that and I haven't come across that yet. So it might be up here. Now here, to the left, I think I know what this is. Trail. That goes right up to another trail, which goes all the way down there where we went up the mountain to get up on top of the mountain. So that's what this is. So now I know. Oh, no, that's not it. We're starting to get a lot of rocks in here. And we got this thing here. Little wall. I wonder if the dam is up there. I don't know if I should keep going this way. or that way. I guess this way for now. We still haven't seen that thing, whatever the heck it was. This is weird. All right, I'm just gonna go down here, check this out. This looks like an area where the dam would be. Oh, there's another deer. That's a buck, he has horns on him. Very small, but he has them. Where there's one, whoa, what are you, he's snorting. He's probably warning people. I mean, warning the other deer. Alright, I can't stay here all day watching you. Let's see what's going on over here. Well, check this out. That's a mortar. Definitely a mortar. A little one. Well, I'm not going to go up here because it's getting kind of tight. I don't think there's anything up here. Let's go back to the other side. Okay, so let's go. Let's get up here. Check this out. See if I can see that deer. If he's up there somewhere. Yeah, he took off. Wow, look at this. Something down there. It's pretty big. There's a big pile of rocks right there. There's some rocks there, but they're not tall enough to be what I was looking at. Well, I hope we find the dam at least. I mean, that's gotta be right up here somewhere. Because we're getting close to the mountain that I climbed up, which was right over there. All right, still nothing. Haven't hit the dam yet. And what that big thing that I saw has to be down there somewhere. It's not going to be up here. Because look. Right there is where I was, looking down. And we're getting close to, if you remember in the last video when I got down, I said, oh look, here's a little wash, probably goes into the bigger one. And that's where I'm actually starting to come up to now. Still no man-made dam. Oh, wait a minute. What do I see here? Oh, I see it. I see it right there. Look. Right there. Right there. It's a windmill. Finally. Oh, man. I thought I was going nuts. Okay. Let's go check that out. It seems way closer than when I what I saw. I thought it was further down. Hell, is there somebody living over there? Okay, we're getting close. I see something up there. Some brick thing up there. Oh man, finally. And it's hot out. I'm gonna have to take a break once I get up here. Yeah, I'm getting real thirsty. Here's a big wall. We're getting close. It's definitely a windmill. Oh, maybe they're getting water out of there or something. Okay. We found it. There's got to be a dam up here too. Check this out. Here's some wire, two pieces of wire. I don't know what's going on there. Okay. Let's go through here, try to get closer. Getting all scratched up. How am I gonna get up there? Have to go through here. Check it out. What the heck is that thing? That thing's pumping water. That's what it's doing. Let me get through all these stickers. Wow, check it out. Okay, so if they put that pipe down, they're sucking up water. So that's actually a pump, if it still works. That's pretty cool. There's the original thing they did there. Maybe they originally had a well here and somebody came along later and put this thing up. Let's see if that thing is going up and down. Doesn't look like it. And then there was something up there. I have to go up there and check that out. That is so weird. And here's a thing where you can climb up to fix it. Oh wow, it is working. Look, it's going up and down. Wow. Okay. Let's go around here. Past all these stickers. Here's some old tubing. Maybe this is what they were pushing that water through. But where would this water be going to? That's what I want to know. There's nothing around here. Why are they sucking up water? That's kind of weird. All right, let's see. Well, I'm not going to be able to get up over here. Let's just keep walking first and see if we can find that dam. Oh, there's maybe a pack rat or something in there. And when you're hiking over there, you can't even see that thing over here. That's the other strange thing. We got some more little caves over here. Wow, I'm literally just walking up to the beginning of that mountain over there. Who thought I'd walk this far? There's a lot of caves here. Well, that dam has got to be around here somewhere. Well, we got some shade over here, at least. Might have to take a break over here in the shade. Looks like we're getting to the end. Oh, wait, I see something over there. Right there. Let's check that out. Okay, so we got this this here, which probably was the dam, as you can see. I mean, maybe that Google Earth was old. I don't know. This used to be a dam right here. So I'm guessing that's what it was. As you can see. I don't know what's up here. This is just going to get smaller and smaller and just go back up to where I started. Well, I mean, look, right there is the mountain. That's where I climbed up. So we're not going to go down there. We accomplished what we set out to do, which was find that thing, and it was a windmill. And here's the dam right here. So let's go back to that windmill. All right, I'm just going to take a quick break here in the shade because this is the only shade I found for a while. And then we'll go back to that windmill down right over there. Okay, what is this? Here's an old sardine can. Can't be that old. I saw a bucket over here. Here's a bucket. That's old. That's real old. Now I lost sight of that other thing that was over here. I still don't understand what's going on there. Did they use that to water the cows or something? Maybe. No wonder why I didn't see it. It's right up there, way far away from the windmill. So that looks like the same thing, but they don't have the windmill on there. Maybe they couldn't get any more water, so they moved it closer to the wash. That's probably what happened. I'm not even gonna waste my time going up there and getting scratched up. That's exactly what that is up there. All right. Well, mystery solved. Now, if we can trace that pipe, that might be interesting. That pipe kind of ended up shooting that way, so maybe we'll see something down here. I mean, that makes no sense at all, where that's going. If I could even find it. So we're heading back. I'll be looking for that pipe on the left-hand side, if it's even visible. Okay, the wind's picking up. The Crested Saguaro is over there. I came that way. Now I'm gonna go this way. Might be something over here of interest. Okay, I'm back over here to the Crested Saguaro. Even got some cresting right here too. Then it starts, and then you got it up there. I don't know what you call that, but I'll just call it a spiral crested. Whatever. And I'm looking around for more, just in case. Could be some more over here. You never know. I don't see any. And I don't know, somebody came up with a 2,400 saguaros in the Sonoran Desert. I'm gonna say 6,500, because there's a million of them. They don't know where they are. They could be up on top of that mountain. Who the heck's gonna know? I guarantee you nobody knows about this. I'm probably the only one. So, Yep, let's get the heck out of here. It's getting late. Well, sun's still out. Probably sundown is going to be in another hour, I think. Here's a nice view from up here. Good look out over the... There's that mine that they were taking limestone. That whole mountain was limestone, I guess. Two of them. They took it right down to nothing. A whole mountain over in Marana. Okay, we made it back. It was a long hike. There's my truck. So let's sum up. I saw two jackrabbits. I couldn't get them on film. Two deer, one windmill, and one broken dam, and one crested saguaro. So overall, that's a pretty damn good day. All right, see you guys later.